Thank you very much, Karen. Seniors and families won't have to worry about getting prescription refills during the outbreak. Governor Whitmer's new executive order allows Michigan pharmacists to refill nearly 60 days' worth of medication. According to the Detroit News, patients insurers are also required to cover the emergency refill costs. The order lasts from now through April 22nd.